And the Senate has approved a bill that would allow families of 9/11 victims to sue the government of Saudi Arabia for any role that elements of the Saudi government may have played in the terror attacks. Its sponsors say the bill sends a message that the U.S. will fight terrorism with every tool available. The House still has to vote on that bill, but President Obama is opposed to it, saying he has concerns it could expose Americans overseas to legal risks.